channel. Today we're going to be doing the Bean Boozle challenge with regular Bean Boozle and Harry Potter style Bean Boozle. It's gonna be really gross, but I'm gonna have my little friends Emerson and Grace join us. Oh, don't hurt yourself. We all have water because, as we know, these are gonna be really gross, most of them. It's gonna suck if, my luck, I get all the terrible ones. Harry Potter ones are interesting. They have banana, black pepper, blueberry, burger, candy floss, cherry, cinnamon, dirt, earthworm, earwax, grass, green apple, marshmallow, rotten egg, sausage, lemon, soap, tutti frutti, vomit, and watermelon. Okay, the only thing we did do is we did take the vomit one and tutti frutti ones because we don't want to actually throw up on camera, so we're playing it cool now by taking them out now. But we do have all the other disgusting flavors. So I don't really even know how a spinner is going to work with this. We're going to spin it, and most of the, these are all the Harry Potter ones. They all match the same color in that. So we'll pull a yellow from this one when it's time. Okay. I don't really know if this is supposed to be soap or not, because it's like blue and white. Ew. This says it's supposed to be white. We'll see. Come. Okay. Let's go. Oh, that didn't spin. Jesus. There we go. Please don't be gross.
Burger.
So I guess it's not gonna matter.
Juicy pear or booger.
Okay, so what does the burger on this one look like?
It's a booger.
One for me, one for you, and I'll pull you one of these ones. Okay. One, two, three. Oh, yep.
Oh.
I don't think this is burger. I think I accidentally got like grass. Oh, we need some of those. Will you get some? I think I got grass. Not sure if it's burger. It's really good. Surprisingly.
Okay. I'm not even in the
food. Okay. Emerson, your turn.
Ooh. That was really gross. Okay.
That was good.
Lime or lawn clippings.
Okay. So,
lawn. So this color.
So we all have to pull out of this one. There's one for you. I need one. Ready? One, two, three. Lawn clippings.
Ew. I got lawn clippings.
It's not bad.
It's I not. Can't it's, tell. It's better than booger. Oh, no, it's not.
I think it's good.
Ugh. Oh, my gosh.
What'd you get? Lawn clipping?
Oh, yeah, lawn clipping.
I did too. What'd you get?
I think that I got lime. Ew.
Okay, disgusting. Your turn.
Jeez. Ow.
Oh, tutti frutti or stinky socks.
Okay, but let's look on this one because they have it too. They just have tutti frutti.
Oh, God.
I gave you a good one. Ready? Oh, tutti frutti. This is good. It tastes like bubblegum.
Oh, yeah, tutti frutti.
That's a one.
It tastes like the
juicy
fluoride they put on your teeth at the dentist.
It tastes like juicy fruit.
Kind of.
Okay. My turn.
It's good. I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't mind
it. Love it.
I love it. I don't like it. I love it.
A peach. It's in the middle.
Oh, so
look like peach or barf. Well, we can.
We don't have it in there.
Oh, we cooked it out. Blueberry or toothpaste, but we will, so we can either choose from doing it from this one, or we can do the Harry Potter style, do blueberry or soap. We don't know which is soap, so I'll do soap. Here's a few for you. Oh, okay, let's just stick with that. And then we'll be nice and give one to everyone.
I got blueberry.
Oh, I got dish soap. I'm not really okay with that soap. Let's fix that. Oh, this is toothpaste.
I got berry blue.
I got toothpaste.
Good. I just feel like I cleaned my mouth out real good. Mm-hmm. All right, now we're going to take a break from these ones and just do
So, like, close your eyes, and we'll each grab one.
Okay. I'm gonna grab one. Grab one. Don't look at it.
Oh,
and
no.
Keep your eyes. I got something yellow. Okay, what color did you get?
Oh, God.
So yours, yours is gonna be black pepper. Mine's gonna be earwax.
What's mine?
Rotten egg. Okay, ready? Let's go.
I can taste already.
Oh no, this is lemon.
I don't even get to chew it.
This is lemon. I'm good.
It doesn't taste lemon. That bad.
Black
What'd
pepper?
You get?
She got
black
pepper.
Black
pepper. That's not that bad.
All
right. It's not that bad.
Don't grab the same color.
I didn't. Ooh, you might got.
Oh, I got earthworm.
So she got earthworm. I got sausage.
Oh, I either got green apple or grass.
Okay.
I hope the black pepper is like semi-spicy.
Ooh, what is this?
I got green apple. Ooh, it's good.
I don't really like that he is sausage.
Okay, I gotta say no on sausage. You can't just go from toothpaste to breakfast sausage.
Earthworm is disgusting.
Alright. Your turn.
Oh no. I got dirt.
I got earwax. I got earwax.
Okay, I'll switch you.
I think that I got earwax too.
Watermelon or dirt?
I got earwax, I'm pretty sure.
No, you got rotten egg. Ready?
Watermelon.
If this is earwax, it's not bad.
Ew.
This can't be. This is marshmallow.
Well, this is good. Did you spit your
thing? No, there's a hair.
Ew.
All right. You first. Oh, no.
I think this one's ear.
Oh, wait.
This one's dirt. We both got the same one.
Okay, we're both going to try dirt.
I think
dirt.
It's dirt.
Grace, you're going to try
dirt,
dirt
really,
too.
I mean, it's one of the better ones of the bad ones.
What does the dirt look like? Oh, I guess. Okay, Grace, we're all trying dirt now.
Oh, God.
Now we're all going to try the same thing. Ooh.
Unfortunately, they don't really have a smell. Jelly beans.
You
so it's like.
Oh, that's dirt.
Oh.
That's nasty.
Oh. I can't do it.
I can't either. I don't want to taste it. Okay, the next one. I'm going to get you all this one. We're all going to do this one.
What is it?
Earthworm. I already had this one.
Well, then you can sit out for this round. I'll do two of these.
Two?
Okay.
I already know how it tastes. It's disgusting. It's disgusting.
Ugh. It just tastes like the dirt one. But meaty.
This doesn't taste bad.
No, earthworm. It tastes disgusting.
I think it's good.
That is
okay. When I was little, I have had an earthworm.
Ew! Oh my god.
I did after watching How to Eat Fried Worms. I did pull a worm just to try to see if it was good.
You're disgusting.
You're earthworm. I don't think I've ever done, but it can't be any worse than a worm. It's not bad. I like it. It's kind of juicy.
Earthworms are just big, long.
Okay.
Normal.
Now worms. We're all good to do.
Let's get a pink girl.
Oh, candy floss.
Let's see if it's actually good.
Ready?
It's like cotton candy.
It's good. Yes!
It just kind of tastes like the Tutti Frutti one.
Okay. Next that we haven't had is... We're all going to have this. This is either going to be cherry or cinnamon. Ready? Oh, yeah. I got cinnamon.
Ew.
What'd you get?
Cinnamon.
Cinnamon.
It burned.
It's not that bad.
It's not good. Now we're all going to be like nice and clear our mouth and have blueberry. Even though they all look a little funny. Two for you, two for me, and two for you. Okay. Now we can have. Well, and haven't we tried black pepper and banana? Okay. Let's do banana. Is there one banana in this whole thing? I'm gonna hope to God these are all banana.
That's not banana. Are you kidding me?
Okay, Grace. There's your version.
Does it just? It's not banana.
What is it then? That's banana. That's what Emerson's look like. Okay, let's just try and see what happens.
Yeah, mine's banana. I don't like banana anyway, though. It's disgusting.
It's like
this is banana.
I like bananas. I don't like the artificial what banana is it? Flavor.
It's not banana. I can't tell.
It's bananas. It's like that fake artificial banana. All right, now we're gonna try.
Mine wasn't even artificial banana.
So marshmallow. There you go. Too many. How's your taste? I gave her earwax instead of marshmallow.
Mine's, yeah, this is good. Just tastes like pure sugar, though.
Okay, we're gonna try black pepper. Ooh.
I already have black pepper.
Fine, boil it. Did you like it? You want more?
No.
You want more?
It's a little bit spicy.
Ew.
I feel like I could sneeze because there's so much.
It just tastes like you're literally like crunching pepper into your mouth.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm doing good. I've only spit three out. You spit 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You didn't even put that in your mouth.
Because that one I could already taste.
Oh, the pepper is really kicking in. How many did you spit out?
I was getting ready to sneeze.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh.
Spit out 5. All right, now we're going to make it fun. And just do one out of this one and then we're going to mix them together. And close our eyes. We're going to try the one we haven't had is either coconut or spoiled milk. We're just going to put it there. It's no point because we're going to do it anyway. One.
I don't like coconut.
This is
going to
be bad.
1, 2, 3.
I can smell it.
Holy crap. Okay, let's clean our mouths. Here's some blueberry.
This is not blueberry. I can't get it out of the mouth.
Blueberry. And all the all soap.
Ew.
It gets like soapy and I feel like I have bubbles in my mouth. My bubbles in my mouth. Oh, yeah, I gotta drink this.
The blueberry has been ruined after I ate the strawberry. The strawberry? The spoiled milk.
Okay.
It tastes so bad.
Oh,
everything's bad.
Okay,
now.
I can't smell. We're gonna move that because I just smelled spoiled milk. What's the one that we haven't done? We've done. Did anyone get coconut?
No.
Okay. I'm gonna assume these are coconut. Let's let's do it. Oh, this is
pop. I left spoiled milk again.
Here's some little clippings. Oh, okay, the only one we haven't done is green.
It won't get out of my mouth.
Here's green apple. We're gonna try. I got popcorn, which I hate the flavor of popcorn on whatever it's called.
This one's nice and strong. This one's actually a strong flavor, so it's overpowering the spoiled milk.
He snoozed twice. He loosed twice.
Ooh, green apple.
Tastes like I'm eating an actual caramel apple sucker without the caramel. So have you had sausage yet?
I haven't.
I haven't either.
Okay, we're gonna make it. We're gonna do make it fun. We're gonna mix whatever brown is.
Oh God!
Too brown. Don't be scared. Ready?
1, 2, 3.
Guys, put it in your mouth.
There's nothing.
You're nasty.
Okay. Okay.
Oh my.
Oh my God. I'll be nice. We're either gonna do grass or green apple. Well, not which one. We're gonna do both together.
What?
Grass.
Just gonna ruin green apple.
Yeah. Ready? Oh, these are hard as rock. Grass doesn't taste bad.
Kill me. You ruined green apple.
Okay. Okay, we have to be bold and we have to. Should I just mix all these in?
I need more water.
Okay, mix it, Grace. We're gonna stir it and we're gonna close our eyes. We get two and we're gonna put them both in our mouths. Oh. Okay, I will go first. You take the bowl and I'm gonna pick from you. We can't see what we have. Shoot. We can't see what we have until we put it in our
mouth. How many are we supposed to take?
Two. Oh, God. Don't look. Don't look, Grace. Did you get two or one?
Two.
Okay. 1, 2, 3. Oh.
Just
yep. This one just tastes like I took grass, ripped it out.